I am a 16 by 10 picture window. My glass is Italian. My wood is cherry. And with a lakefront view like mine, you'd think the people who own this palace would treat me like the princess I am. Instead, they installed a lime green valance from like 1972 and called it a day. Then they had a housewarming party. Guess who won the award for worst dressed? Me. People actually saw me like this. I deserve to be treated better. I deserve Luminette privacy shears with Angelica sugared almond fabric and a bronze fluted head rail. And since I'm dreaming, a tiara. That would be divalicious. Like me.
I am a 12 by 8 window in a 20th floor bachelor pad. Through me, you can see the entire city, not to mention the college co-eds tanning on the roof of the building across the street. Unfortunately, the half-wits who own this place stapled black sheets over me so as to avoid glare on their precious LCD TV. It's a good thing I'm securely attached to this window frame, because if they keep treating me like this, I just might jump. I deserve to be treated better. I deserve to be treated with Luminette modern draperies. To have this pathetic 100-thread count excuse for a window cover replaced with the elegant sophistication of Shantung Dynasty fabric and Manhattan decorative hardware. Ah, now that would be perfectly divine.
I'm a 10 by 7 sliding door. My owners installed me after they finished the backyard. And by finished the backyard, I mean installed a six-figure oasis with a built-in barbecue, putting green, and not one but two water slides. Not a penny was spared. Well, except for when it came to me. I am the gatekeeper to a backyard that belongs in an amusement park, and they're treating me with cheapo blinds from the department store? Jeez, I deserve to be treated better. I deserve Luminette privacy shears with Portico modern white fabric and a soft track head rail with Power Glide. Oh, Power Glide.